All right. I have a temple. You want to do it?
Sure.
Let me look for like a unique that I don't want that I can just throw out. This one. Or this one. No, this one. All right, I'm gonna open up the temple.
Why is there a leftover map?
Oh, yeah. I was in a map. You know, just killing some time.
Do you have the thing yet? The enough splinters?
No. Do you? I got three red splinters and one yellow.
So I farmed all my glaciers.
Okay.
And we're like at 80, 90 for all of them.
For all like
green ones.
Green, yellow.
Yeah, oh, yeah, so I killed the general and he gave me like 20 splinters.
But still not enough, huh?
No, it's not. I got killed again by a Soul Eater in the monolith.
Yo, Soul Eaters are no joke, man. Wow, tier 12 map in here. Wait, is this like a high level temple? Oh, it's a tier 11 temple. Jesus. Your skill actually lags the game.
What the... Evolve?
Frost the Blades. Or was it Double Strike? I don't know. There was so much going on. When I walked into the frame, I started lagging.
That was Evolve Double Strike.
Oh, okay. Too much attack speed there. That was probably like, you know, like 50 well, actions a second or something.
That was Berserk with full rage and Evolve Double Strike.
Yeah. Actually, I'm surprised that Dominating Blow doesn't lag the game as much as it should, because like there's a lot of stuff going on screen. Because every hit is a server calculation, and I have so many minions.
She just crashed the server.
Well, that's the thing. I'm surprised it didn't. In a way, I'm impressed. Alright, let's go this way.
Okay. Table of Sacrifice here.
Yeah, I have a unique item to sacrifice. I got a shitty jewel. That wasn't worth it.
Oh, so apparently there's actually specific items you're supposed to sacrifice.
Wait, what?
Yeah, yeah. So if you go online, if there's specific items that you're supposed to sacrifice, and you get some pretty good stuff out of it.
Oh, so that's how it works. I know that there are like these specific items that drop from the temple boss, and I never understood why they existed, because they don't do anything. So you sacrifice them.
Yeah, you sacrifice them.
I'm assuming these are like the vials, right?
I have no idea. Oh god, ow.
Okay, well, I'm coming.
Whatever, I got it. Oh, chaos damage. Chaos damage is so real.
Oh yeah, you don't have any life regen, huh?
No, I do not. I rely on hitting.
Warehouse. Okay, so this is just like a... Ooh, essence.
This is a map skin.
Ah, tier 12. There's some good stuff in here. Two tier 12s. Yo, high level Alva? It's not bad. Is there anything else?
What determines the Alva level? Is it just...
It's just the levels of the maps that you do when you find Alva. I think it takes the average of all of that. Same with like the betrayal stuff, everything else really.
Ooh, more map room.
Yeah, I have a map room in here. Wow. This is super worth it. Why are they all canyons? What the fuck?
Just what?
That axe always looks so cool. Too bad it's not. I mean, it's okay.
It's garbage.
I wouldn't say it's garbage, but... You know, it could be better.
Could be one of the items that you can sacrifice.
I sacrifice like garbage. It was just complete... Like... Dog shit, that item. It's good for leveling, but at this point I don't need it.
Why is there poison plants all over your temple?
I might have gotten poison as one of the options. Maybe.
Mm-hmm.
These next couple of rooms don't actually have anything, it's just for clearing, but I don't know, maybe they'll drop a map. Oh, there you go.
Wow, the poison plants dropped the map.
It was worth it after all. Yo, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 red maps so far.
Nice. Man, nothing connects.
The next room is a level 3 room. Oh, this is the poison room.
That why there's freaking poison everywhere?
Yeah.
Ooh, there's a crafting recipe.
Oh, really?
Chaos damage.
Oh, I don't have this one either. Oh, because it's a level 3 room. I see.
My spirit is spent.
Wow, this area is actually worth clearing. Like all these mobs. Just for the map drops.
I'm triggering all the poison plants.
I don't know if that does anything. Did the map drop from the poison plant or from a mob next to it?
No, it's from poison plant. You got a chaos orb from poison plant too, because I triggered it and then it popped out, yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, you're right, it's dropped stuff. What the hell?
Why do they have so much health? And they regen like crazy.
Oh yeah, they heal in this map.
Yeah, like an orb of fusing just dropped.
Interesting. Yo, maybe the poison stuff isn't so bad after all.
I mean, it's kind of annoying. Especially when you don't, like, when you're like me and you don't have meat yet.
Just whirl past it. God.
This is such a mess.
It's such a small room, what the hell?
And everybody's in the center. Oh. Dude, the boss is that dude.
What? Oh.
God, there's so much health.
Yo, there's so many chests in this room. Oh, it's a level 3 room. Okay, time to open them up.
Okay.
Is this worth anything?
Wait, why is that special?
Because it has a special incursion mod. Takati?
Oh, sure.
Spells and cast speed. I don't know.
Meh. Meh.
I guess that's it. Tempest generator. Honestly, I don't care about that room. Maybe I do. Let's go clear it just so we can.
Got a chromatic out of it.
Nice.
So, I mean, you know.
You're rich now.
That's a win. Why do they have so much health?
Let's go. Yeah, just wait to see the boss.
Okay. I'm just gonna drop a TP just in case.
Oh, good idea. Oh, wow.
Ooh.
Ow.
Ooh. Ooh.
My spirit. Oh my.
I like how you're just perma-freezing them. That does help a little. Got him.
Woo.
Okay, what do we get? Anything interesting? What's this belt?
Like it.
Wow. You like crit chance?
Whoa. Implicit modifier magnitude is a triple. What does that mean? Oh, is that the only thing that it has?
Yeah, so the belt's implicit is 37 to crit chance. And now it has 111.
That seems like a thing unique.
It's like it's a weird unique. I like this amulet actually. It's okay. Ah, the energy shield mod. Maybe it'll sell. I don't know. A couple chaos.
Life, mana, or mental resistance? Eh.
Maybe someone likes flat mana regen. Flat mana regen is pretty insane, actually.
Is there a skill that changes your mana to your life?
Yes? Your mana to your life.
Like using mana as a shield, like mana shield.
Yeah. It's called Mind Over Matter.
So if you have crazy mana regen.
Top. That's true, if you have crazy mana regen and you had a lot of life, this would be a thing. Actually, I could see somebody wanting to farm this shit and then crafting over it. It's just that the energy shield prefix breaks it. But it has T1 life and mana, mind over matter.
Okay, no, never mind, I lied. For the splinters, I got 98 yellow, 157 black, 161 orange, 93 red, and 73 green.
Okay, so we need a stupid amount of green.
Or we need like two generals for green.
Or two
but
generals.
If we're doing high level, if we're doing high level maps, then I'm changing my area. I can't run Viscos on a high level map.
Yeah. Let's see. I do have some of these maps required to do to push Elder a bit. But I actually need a second.
Hmm, how much does a 6-link armor cost? Body armor. Minimum 6. We read 1.1 exalt.
Exalt for what?
6 link, 100 life, mystery resistances.
This is a chest armor?
Yeah.
Like a plain old six link armor, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I could see it. I mean, maybe you can just self-craft it, really.
Honestly, at this point, I think I'm just gonna find a high level, like, something and then self-craft it.
Yeah, because you can fossil craft it pretty easily. You use the fossils that give you more life and a more elemental stuff. So, like, you would probably get... You would probably get mana and resistances pretty easily through that.
You mean health and resistances?
Oh yeah, health and resistances. Why would I ever want this? I don't know, maybe someone wants it. Fate awaits you. So, that tool that you use, the one that predicts the prices, is it reliable?
Yeah.
For rares?
Yeah. It's okay.
Okay, just wondering. Okay, now that we finish that business, how do you feel about maps?
Sure.
Okay, so could cross into the higher tiered stuff. Or I'm really worried about the shaper breaking it though, because I can't make like a double connection, you know, a safety connection. I do have a plaza. Do I have a museum? Don't, but I have a cemetery. Okay, T12 cemetery. I also have a prophecy there, so that's good. Reflect. No, thank you. Reflect. No, thanks. Cannot be stunned. Okay, it's a little rippy. Vol. The map did not change. That's good. Okay.
Sure. I'm going to use a real amulet though.
Oh man, we've been killing so much and getting so much EXP, I've actually managed to get 20 gems. That's also never happened before.
There are things shooting at us with little arrows. Oh. I don't know what that means.
Things shooting at us with little arrows.
I feel like I'm playing an FPS.
Oh, what the hell is that?
What the hell is that? Spent. It just like disappeared.
Oh, that was a prophecy, I guess.
That was your prophecy, right?
Yeah, that was one of my prophecy chains. Like a low tier one, so it was easy. I mean, there should be a... I like the cemetery map, it's pretty old. Ooh, nice. Oh, not nice. Is that fled?
Yeah.
No wonder.
Oh, frick!
It Dead Fled in Intervention is the scariest thing ever, man.
Why?
Because he's so rippy. But at the same time, having him in Intervention is good. Okay. Death's the only option. Vegan, huh? Hate my sip. Vegan's okay, death. I guess. You kill so good, treat him good, okay. Ooh.
Ooh.
Not bad. All right, there's a monolith here. Gonna clear the surrounding area out a little bit. Oh, it's a ghost. What the hell's going on?
I don't know, I just got spiked real hard. That spike was real.
Oh, nice. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, general, bottom left.
Bottom left.
Oh, I'm stuck.
And that's how we're going for like the generals as opposed to like the actual items now.
Yeah, because we need friggin' frag. Oh my god, it's so laggy. Hungry loop. All right, I'm on the general. He's tanky as hell. Tell me this is the green splinter.
Oh, what?
Oh, well, you forgot to move away. It's the red splinter. Still good, right? Well, I opened a portal for you.
I hate this game.
Okay, what does she say before Locust? Okay, so the Locust blow up and then kill you. I'm gonna keep that in mind. Your sacrifice has saved millions of lives down the line. Specifically mine.
It's okay, I don't think I'm ever gonna level again after this anyway.
After 91 or 92?
Yeah.
This is a pretty good map.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, yeah, I guess you're not leveling. What the hell did you die to?
I don't know.
Oh, you went into like a Righteous Fire pack.
That's okay. I had no XP from there anyway. Since my leveling yesterday.
What's your EXP currently at?
Zero.
Okay, okay. No
so
big deal.
So it doesn't really matter. Yeah.
MBD, MBD. Yeah, see those that fire thing? That's a skill where they burn themselves and then you burn with it. So if you like, if you go into a pack of them, you're just going to get shotgunned. All right, see the boss. Oh, this guy means business. He's dead. Oh, there's still a June. I see it.
I see a door. That must be where he is. Right?
Yeah. You know, there was a build at one point that was so laggy that people had to resort. It was like a AFK build of some sort. Where basically, like, your skill
god.
How are you dying so much?
I don't know. I have no idea how I'm dying so much.
Well, it's just one of those maps, I guess.
One death is as good as another.
You got me in the lung!
Just do it! Deaths! Just do it! Was that really necessary? Exile, you're... I'm a man of my word.
I believe... Alright, more maps.
Blessings. Ooh.
Well, that map was done anyways. It's okay.
Oh, they're not freezing. That's why.
What?
They're not getting frozen.
Why?
Because they have 90% elemental alignment. So, 90% chance to avoid elemental alignments. They don't get stunned. They cause elemental alignments. And yeah. Mm-hmm. I need them to freeze.
Yeah, that could be it. I guess that's your main defensive mechanic, huh?
Yes. They must freeze.
That's a pretty common mod, though.
Cool winds. Blessings.
All right. Well, how does my syndicate look like right now? Investigation. No intelligence. All right, that's fine. But it that fled in intervention. Okay. I can deal with this.
I do have 75 Orb of Regrets if I want to,
To do what?
To my entire character.
That's like definitely not worth it, let me just tell you, okay? You can, at this point, with all the Twink items that you have, you can probably level a new character in like... 6 hours. 5? Maybe less. Like, people can do it in 3.
Like, to get to level 90?
To maps.
Okay, whatever.
Okay, so that extended the Shaper a bit more. Over here, and then I could open up these two. So that's, and this one. Oh, I do have this one. Reef, tier 13. Yo, we're moving up in the world.
Okay, where are we at?
Well, I'm on tier 13 map, so that's a good thing. But otherwise, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 on the Shaper. He has not pushed back just yet, but I could see it happening any moment now. So kind of got to keep pushing him. If I can finish this reef, that'll help a lot. So... I don't want to do temp chains. I don't want to do reflect alley. Map's too easy. Map's kind of hard. Map's not too hard. Map's never too hard. Vol orb. What is this? Okay. It got easier. The Vowel Orb just like screws with all of my plans. I don't even see like a point in alking properly. Because the Vol's just gonna change it anyways.
It may not though.
I suppose. I'll add an extra 5% to it to make up for the fact that it's so bullshit.
But yeah, we did need Red Splinters, but I think we're full on Red too, so we're just really missing
Okay.
The green one. And like two orange.
You mean yellow?
Sorry, two yellows.
I think I have the yellows. So we just gotta get the greens.
I'm trying even the rare ones.
Ooh, greens?
I broke a char.
That's
and
true.
Did the Kedema. Ooh, another map.
Wait, what? Ooh.
I broke a jar and then the map dropped.
Yo, we just got our map back. That was a reef right there. Wait a second. The fucking Vol Orb changed my map. It turned it into a tier 14. I guess I'm happy because technically it's one tier higher, but that's not the map I wanted to do.
Did you just change it to a random map?
It made it go so a Vol Orb can either brick your map, or like it can completely re-roll it into another rare. Or no, it can turn it into an 8 mod map. So it's like a rare map with 8 mods. I clicked the monolith back then.
Okay.
Or it can make it go up one tier. So it made the map go up a tier.
I think there's a Soul Eater here, and I couldn't kill him anyway, so
what?
I guess it doesn't matter.
Oh, okay, good. I'm like deathly afraid of Soul Eaters, man. That's like only way. I die without having like, without being able to do anything about it. Sometimes I die and I'm like, well, I could have done something. In this case, it's like, no, I'm just dead.
Okay. Aw, more Black Splinters. Ooh, spike gloves. Well, I guess you did get your map back, because you did use that map.
Yes, I did use a reef map, and I got a reef map back. But I was like, nice, I got my reef map back. I hit tab to check it out, and I'm like, wait a second. Or, the moment I said reef, I looked at like the layout of the map, I'm like, this isn't what a reef map is supposed to look like. Oops, accidentally walked out.
Wait. Oh.
Oh god, he hurts. Oh, give me minions, okay. Please.
Give me those potion charges.
Nope. Oh, there's more.
Is he gonna pop? Ooh. Nope. Nah.
This is where I just face tank him, I think.
what I'm doing. It's not dying.
He has so many phases, dude.
Oh, is that why? Like, the game kind of pauses and waits for the phase to happen?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's so annoying, because, like, he clearly died. Maybe his HP just stops, like, dropping.
He needs a minute to think about it. Reflect on how he's fucked up.
Do you just go back out?
Yep.
Is there stuff left? Oh, it's 49 matches. But... Well, I guess that's all of it.
Now it's all of them.
One.
Wait, what the fuck? Xana decided to show up on that reef map. I guess they really want me to do that map.
What?
Yeah, Xana showed up on my atlas all of a sudden. I know she wasn't there before. Okay. Well, map completed.
Salah. Oh my god, I didn't die.
Oh my god, it's a Christmas miracle.
What the hell did I keep that up? Celerin.
I have so many canyons now. I have 6 canyons. Maybe we can chain them. Throw a couple sextons on.
Are they good maps to run?
I still have that reef. We gotta run that. And then Xana is on it too, so that's a bonus. Fuck!
What happened?
Okay, well, I'm gonna end the episode right here because I need to stop for a minute. But thank you guys very much for watching. Next episode, we're gonna kill ourselves to reflect. Thanks, guys. Bye.